So in the given problem, he is asking the value at x equal to 1. So this is nothing but limit x tends to 1. So from the given function, I will take x minus 1 common. So if I take x minus common, this is 1 minus 2 by this is x plus 1. So this is equal to limit x tends to 1, 1 by x minus 1. So LCM is x plus 1. So this is x plus 1 minus 2. That is x minus 1. So x minus 1 gets cancelled. This is equal to, you substitute the limit. So this is 1 by 1 plus 1. So this is equal to 1 by 2, equal to 0.1.